Somebody call for the queen.
Okay guys, so we're gonna get right into this video. So the first thing I do literally when I wake up, I go in the bathroom, wash my face, brush my teeth, get in the shower, which you guys are gonna see all of that coming up pretty soon. But yeah, this is just me first thing in the morning looking rough, but it's alright, stay tuned, you guys are gonna see the glow up. So shortly after I brush my teeth and everything, you're gonna see me putting on the shower. Okay, so once I get out the shower, I usually start my makeup and I start off with my brows, of course, and I use the Anastasia DipBrow in Ebony. So you guys are gonna see me do that here, or at least speed through it. Okay, so after I fill in my brows, because I don't draw them on because I don't know how, I actually need them waxed, but after I fill them in, I use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn to kind of clean that up, make those brows popping. So yeah, this is a concealer that I use. Y'all, please excuse how close I am to the mirror. I wear glasses and I really could not see. I really need to get me some contacts. Those are on the list. I usually just blend my brows with this oval brush. Sometimes I do use a beauty blender, but today I just felt like using this brush. So yeah, and I just took off my bonnet here, took off my scarf, but I soon get ready to put on foundation and all of that. So before I get started on my foundation, I usually take these clips and pin whatever hair I have in back. And I'm using this L'Oreal foundation in the color C8, and I'll link it down below. I believe it's L'Oreal. I think so. But as you can see, I poured out too much hair. That's why I made that face. But yeah, and I usually just dot it on my face. I pour the foundation in the back of my hand, dot the foundation all over my face, and then just blend it. And I'm blending it with this foundation brush that I got from a school that I went to. So it's not an actual brand. But yeah, this is me in the morning on my phone, scrolling down Instagram, texting. This is me right here. So I'm going back with that LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn and just highlighting. I didn't do the whole highlighting on my forehead and my chin, and I didn't have time for all of that. So yeah, this is just where I decided to highlight for today. For my lashes, I was using these Kiss lashes and I honestly do not remember the name. I'm so sorry. If I remember, I'll put it down below. But I use these Kiss lashes and I only use duo glue. That's the only glue I've ever used. So this is the duo glue in dark, I believe. After I take years to get my lashes on because my nails complicate things, I use the Sacha Buttercup setting powder that I ordered from Amazon. I'll link that down below too, but I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys heard about this powder. Now onto this hair, sis. So I'm gonna put y'all on about this hair in a second, but I just want to let you guys know that right now I'm just gluing the sides of the hair back down. But to originally glue it down, I did use ghost bond glue that I ordered from Amazon, which is like $21 I believe. But this is what I'm using to glue it back down. Now this hair was $39 from Amazon. Okay, it's called the Lucyhairwig, the lavender wig. This hair is so bomb, does not look synthetic, does not feel synthetic. I got so many compliments. The only thing about it is it does tangle, but that's to be expected for synthetic wigs. But other than that, this wig is really bomb. Like, I recommend to go get it, especially if you're like me. I just wanted to see what the color would look like before I went and spent money on bundles, dyed my bundles, and not like the way the color looked on me. And this actually gave me a good idea of what purple would look like on me. And I may even just use this wig for when I want to do purple, because it looks so good and I got so many compliments. So yeah, so after I glue it back down, I just take my scarf and wrap that around my edges, so just so everything can lay flat. Okay, so after all of that, while my hair is tying down, I'm just gonna get dressed. So today I just decided to wear this bodysuit. I really cannot remember where I got it from, but I will link it down below if I do. And then these Fashion Nova jeans, plain blue jeans. But I actually stopped to clean up my mess. I did get foundation all over the sink, so I do that. I stopped, clean my mess, and then get back to what I was doing afterwards. So I usually go get my bag, because that's where I keep my lip gloss, because this is my lip gloss that I use every single day from Victoria's Secret, just a lip plumper. So after I put that finishing touch on my face, I take off my scarf and just check myself out. Like, that's pretty much it. You guys are gonna see it a second. After I finish my makeup and everything, I literally sit in the mirror, take selfies. I know you guys do it too. Sit in the mirror, take selfies, and that's pretty much it. It doesn't take much for me to get ready in the morning, honestly. So after I finish taking my selfies, just in case you guys didn't believe that's what I really sit in the bathroom and do, I go downstairs. Sometimes I'll eat, but this morning I went and bought breakfast. But I'm gonna go put on my sneakers, which are these black and white Vans. And like I said, this is my little outfit. I'll try to link it down below if I can remember where I got the top from. It's Fashion Nova jeans. But yeah, so until a ride, my ride comes, because I don't drive yet, Uber, whatever, I just sit on the couch and wait until it's time to go. But that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Why you mad? Talk to me now.